What is King Ghidorah in the Godzilla universe? Its physical appearance is seen as a three-headed dragon with two legs. Its wings are bat-like in nature, and it has two tails. The body of the creature is gold in color, and it has no arms. The idea of three heads was inspired by a mythical Japanese creature called Yamato no Orochi, which was originally an eight-headed serpent dragon. It was also a stronger version of the monster known as Desgidora, who traveled to Mars and destroyed everything, which turned it into a wasteland. The word Ghidorah comes from the Japanese word Hydra, which is Hydora. Now its weight, height, and wingspan have changed over various movies, but its maximum height was listed as being up to 150 meters, with a wingspan of 175 meters, and weighing up to 70,000 tons. Now the powers of this monster were the ability to fly, and it could fire gravity beams from its mouth, and it could also generate magnetic fields when it landed on Earth from within a meteor, which is how it travels to other planets. It was later seen to create domes that would eat its victims, and this energy would transfer to King Ghidorah and make him stronger. It was also seen to fire lightning bolts from its wings, and even if it was killed or dismembered in some way, King Ghidorah had the power of regeneration. One other version of Ghidorah was seen to electrocute an enemy with its teeth, and it could absorb the spirits of dead monsters. This would allow it to form an energy shield to deflect Godzilla's atomic ray. Its wings were so powerful that it could create hurricanes. And although its body was armored, some energy attacks would only burn it, but the skin on the wings had a thin layer, which could be seen as its weak point. Now another version of King Ghidorah was seen to shoot fireballs, but this version was the one in the Cretaceous period. Now the origins of King Ghidorah are different across various sources. At first, it was believed to be an alien because it traveled to different planets. Its corpse was found on Venus and preserved by the Futurian species. In another story, the Futurian species created three Dorat creatures that were engineered by King Ghidorah's DNA on Venus. They were placed in the location of the bomb testing site back in the 1950s. Then, they teleported Godzilla away from this location, and instead, the three Dorat creatures were exposed to the radiation, and it would create King Ghidorah. So this version was merely a clone of the original. And later on, it was noted as being the Yamato no Orochi, but it was slain by Japanese warriors thousands of years ago. Its body was placed under Mount Fuji, and over time, it would regenerate. But it was awakened before it could grow back all of its eight heads, so it only grew back three and was named King Ghidorah. There was also an alien race called Garogas, who claimed to be the creators of King Ghidorah, and even controlled its actions when they arrived on Earth. But the creator of Godzilla, Tomoyuki Tanaka, had come out and said King Ghidorah was of extraterrestrial origin. After a battle with Godzilla, it was killed off, and its body landed in the sea. But it was recovered and then turned into Mecha King Ghidorah, and this was for the future. But it was then teleported to the present day to fight against Godzilla in an attempt to protect Japan. This version was piloted by Emi Kano, who is part of the Futurian species. But after Mecha King Ghidorah was defeated by Godzilla, its technology was recovered and later used to create Mecha Godzilla. Now in the movie Godzilla 2 King of Monsters, their timeline dating back to 2016 showed that King Ghidorah was found frozen within the Antarctic ice. A research facility was built around the dormant creature, and a classified footnote said, "The devil has three heads." So that's a look at some history about King Ghidorah. What is your favorite monster in the Godzilla universe? Let me know in the comments section. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure you subscribe to my channel and enable notifications so you know when to upload a video. Thanks for watching. My name is Acid Glow, and I'll see you in the next video.